Hey everyone, welcome back to Ripto's Rage. We're going to continue on in Autumn Plains with Icy Speedway.
Okay.
Which is right over here.
Yep. Alrighty, let's head in, see how many tries this one takes this time. Oh god. Okay, I think I'm gonna fail this one already.
This is why I like it. I like those little aquatic monsters. They're cute.
They have like the dumbest look on their face.
Oh, they're cute! Oh, they're not.
Oh shoot. Yeah, I just totally messed that up.
Oh! Whoops!
Okay, so what are we looking for here? Snowmobiles, skaters, serpents, arches. Okay.
Yeah, the snowmobiles combines like the guys that are driving on the ground in the actual snowmobiles and the guys that are like parasailing.
Oh, seriously? Oh.
On top of them, yeah.
Okay.
So there's four snowmobiles and then there's four paragliders attached to them.
Okay. I kind of forgot about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. He just keeps going.
Mm-hmm. Although I don't know what happens if you, like, destroy the snowmobile and then go back for the guy that was paragliding. Like, if he's just, like...
floating there?
Somehow flying there.
I did knock out that snowmobile just now, so we'll... Oh, shoot. Let's find out what happens. I kind of just wandered off, though. I'm just trying to get time. Might as well just be hitting stuff while I'm out here.
They're so cute. I can't believe you think they're dumb.
Oops.
Oh, battery.
Yeah. I saw that. I'm like, oh crap. All I really need to do is just plug it in to the USB port. Yeah, he's just floating there.
How's that even possible?
Yeah. Oh god. It's kind of more annoying because, well, someone. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for these, I guess. Some out here. Oh. Is the hidden mission for this one difficult? Or...
I don't recall if you liked it or disliked it. I think you had a little trouble with it.
Is that everything?
You need the skater.
Oh, shoot.
You're missing, like, four or five?
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one. Oh. One.
Oh, you're only missing that one. Oh, crap. It's hard to tell, like, watching from this Skype share screen thing, because, like, it doesn't really show you which ones are clearly shaded in, which ones are, like, kind of see-through. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, I just tried that. Do something a little different than what I've been doing. Okay. Now I'm gonna try to go after the skaters, and then I'll hit these on the way.
Sounds like a plan. Stamp. That's irony.
I was pretty close last time. I wasn't sure how many skaters I was missing either. I mean, I saw where he was, but I just couldn't get to him in time.
Right.
All those.
I think you're missing one skater again.
Yeah, it's probably the one that I saw over here. Yep. Yeah, and then the options.
You should be good now.
Hopefully. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Because these are all lined up pretty easily.
Mm-hmm. Home free.
All right. Okay, so that's all of them there, and now we have to do the hidden mission.
Do you remember where that is?
No idea.
You supercharge into that igloo that was to your right, or left.
Okay. Where'd it go?
I think now it's to your right.
I'll find it.
No, it's to your left. Behind this ice thing.
Oh yeah, there it is. So. Hunter.
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. How about a little paragliding? You're not afraid of heights, are you? Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss any or we'll have to start over.
Alright, this one is actually pretty tough, in my opinion, because, you have to do a lot of, like, quick maneuvering and stuff. Isn't it if you miss one, you automatically fail, or can you miss, like, a couple?
No, you have to get on them.
God. Yeah, I missed one.
Hey!
Started out pretty well, though.
It didn't look like you missed it to me.
Yeah, I know, because, like, the way the rings are, and how you fly through them, but I think I did miss it. I didn't react fast enough. It's right here. Crap. Oh! Ah! Sometimes, see, the thing with this one is, well, at least for me, I misjudge how, like, fast I need to, switch
and
sides.
And how far over they are.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's what I find difficult about this one. I do like how the rings are, though. They look pretty cool. They look like those things that you get, like, amusement parks, like at night, when you crack
like
them.
Glow bracelets.
Yeah, that's what they remind me of.
I think you got it this time.
Yes!
Way to go, Spyro! You're even better than I am!
Alright, and that was the hidden mission there. So we have all the orbs from both speedways, so let's get out of here.
Well done, Spyro! Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? Okay, come back whenever you're ready.
Alright, yeah, we'll get there in the next video. Alright, see you next time.